Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Head of Communications at Škoda Auto, Jens Kartemann.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, welcome to Bratislava. And welcome to a very special world premiere in the 124th year's history of our company. More than 250 guests from 20 countries have accepted our invitation for this world premiere within the framework of the Ice Hockey World Championship. As the main sponsor of this major event, we are delighted to have you all here. A warm welcome also to the viewers watching this world premiere via live stream on the several social media channels. It's also my pleasure to welcome some special guests. For example, Mr. Tomáš Tuhý, the ambassador of the Czech Republic here in Slovakia. Welcome, Mr. Tuhý. I also like to welcome Dr. Fasel, the president of the International Ice Hockey Federation, and his colleagues, Mr. Lichtner and Mr. Nemetzek. From the Infront Sports and Media, we are happy about Senior Director Mr. Mauer joining our event. And finally, I'd like to welcome the Škoda Executive Board headed by our CEO, Bernhard Meyer. Ladies and gentlemen, now it's time to start the show. Let's get some hockey atmosphere in here.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Chairman of the Board of Management at Škoda Auto, Bernhard Meyer.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear guests, welcome to Bratislava and welcome to this very special venue here. The entire city is full of the Ice Hockey World Championship spirit, and we are right at the heart of it here together. Ice hockey is dynamic, honest, down to earth, a sport that matches to our values at Škoda perfectly. Also because it's the national sport in our home country, the Czech Republic. And this solid anchorage is one of the reasons why we are the main sponsor of the World Championship for already 27 years. With this, by the way, we hold the Guinness World Record for the longest World Championship sponsorship in the world. Today, we want to experience this unique atmosphere with you. And we couldn't have planned it better. In the quarterfinals tonight, Czech Republic will play against Germany. I'm looking forward to really a thrilling game. By the way, did you know that at the very beginning the game was played with a ball, but it was always bouncing out of play? The top and the bottom were simply clever, cut off, and the first puck was created. A change with a big impact. Ice hockey is nowadays the most popular winter sport in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, in ice hockey, the puck changed the game massively. For us in the automotive industry, e-mobility is the game changer. But here we are not just cutting something off. This transformation needs more. It needs time, technological expertise, and dedication. However, the change is concrete and gains noticeably more and more momentum. Last year, for the first time, more than 2 million electric cars were registered worldwide. For next year, the experts predict sales of 4.5 million e-cars. And by 2030, it will be already around 40 million. This is why we transform our product portfolio in the long run, from the internal combustion engine to the electric car. And we are convinced that the battery electric drive will be the most efficient technology, at least in the foreseeable future, for sustainably reducing CO2 and achieving the ambitious 95-gram target. But ladies and gentlemen, when is the right time for a volume brand like Škoda to get started with e-mobility? Our answer, we have already said that we are not offering every feasible solution to our customers immediately. Of course, with all the brand-defining elements like our ingenious room concept, great value for money, or a lot of simply clever ideas, we want to be always ahead of the competition. And we are carefully listening to our customers too and bring new technologies like e-mobility to the market then when they have the necessary maturity. Or in other words, when it becomes simply clever. With long ranges, short charging times, and especially important for us at Škoda, accessibility. And another factor plays a significant role in this. It's the charging infrastructure. Here too, we are making steady progress. Across the entire EU, there are over 100,000 charging points today. This is a good start, but it is not enough to meet future needs. Which is why I call on politics and the energy industry to increase their commitment too significantly, which of course also inherits financial support. We as a car manufacturer are pushing ahead with the expansion of the infrastructure, for example, through the joint venture project IONITY, where the Volkswagen Group cooperates closely with Daimler, Ford and BMW. And at Škoda, we invest 32 million euros in installing 7,000 charging points at and around our three Czech sites for our employees by 2025. Ladies and gentlemen, the foundation we have already laid. And here and now, we are launching e-mobility at Škoda. This is a very special moment for us in the history of our company, which is celebrating, you have already heard it, its 125th anniversary next year. In addition to our successful petrol, diesel, and CNG engines, the new drivetrain will quickly become a relevant part of our offer. We plan that by 2025, e-cars will account for around 25% of total sales. That's why it has been clear for us from the very beginning. We will be manufacturing this technology at the heart of Škoda in the Czech Republic, enabling us to safeguard our sites for the future and, of course, even more important, our jobs. And we are bringing our workforce with us along the way. Already now, around 13,000 employees have been trained in e-mobility, and we will be investing a further 120 million euros into training and education within the next years. Ladies and gentlemen, we are taking e-mobility seriously, having launched the most comprehensive investment program in the company's history. Within the next 5 years, we will be investing another 2 billion euros in alternative drive technologies and new mobility services. With this, we are actively shaping the transformation of our company from, let's say, volume manufacturer to the simply clever company for best mobility solutions. This we have firmly anchored in our strategy 2025, where sustainability, by the way, plays a decisive role too. As a good corporate citizen, we are aware of our responsibility. At Škoda, we have set clear and really ambitious sustainability goals. We are reducing our fleet's CO2 emission by 30% between 2015 and 2025. We will have converted the production at our Czech factories to net zero carbon emissions by the second half of the next decade. This is in only 6 years' time. And we are already able to recycle or reuse 85% of the components of our cars, and we are working hard to increase that percentage even further. Ladies and gentlemen, do you know what I like at e-mobility? It proves that ecological responsibility and driving pleasure are not mutually exclusive. And that's, or what's more, e-mobility made by Škoda is exciting and fascinating, easy to use, and affordable. And it's precisely these qualities that all our e-cars have. By the end of 2022, we will have more than 10 partially or fully electric models. We already gave you a glimpse of an eye to one of these at the motor shows in Geneva and Shanghai. The Vision iV, which you will see in a moment, will be our first electric model based on the MEB. We will be introducing the production version as early as next year. The first prototype is ready. I have already taken it for a spin, and I can tell you the car is really fun to drive. And I'm sure you'll get excited about it too. Ladies and gentlemen, the Vision iV not only offers the specific outlook for our first MEB model, but also showcased a kind of, let's say, kickoff into a new world of mobility at Škoda with a very special label. Let's have a look.
It always starts with an idea. For Škoda, it was mobility. Our founders, Lauren and Clement, had a clear vision of it. Reliable, practical, and affordable mobility. To support the individual's needs, we have followed these principles since 1895. Always driven by inventiveness. With this mindset, we are now entering into the new era of e-mobility. Innovative, intelligent, inspirational. Words that reveal how we will travel into this future. And that's why we name all our electrified models iV. Škoda iV. Exciting e-mobility with innovative green solutions to make the best use of our world's resources. Intelligent ways of driving and connecting you with the road and the world. Inspirational design and engineering that surprises, delights, and simplifies life. Škoda iV stands for Simply Clever E-Mobility. We are ready and excited to drive into this new era. Welcome to the world of Škoda iV.
Ladies and gentlemen, iV marks the starting point of a new era for us. iV is simply clever and stands for e-mobility made by Škoda. And iV represents more than just new e-models. With iV, we are thinking much further ahead. We are creating a holistic and interconnected ecosystem for our customers. What do I mean by that? In close cooperation with the Volkswagen Group, we are developing easy-to-use wall boxes with different performance levels for home-based charging. For that, we offer consulting to our customers on an individual basis, and we will also take care of the installation and maintenance of the wallbox if our customer wants us to do so. And looking much further ahead, we can also imagine inductive charging and personalized green power offers for our customers as well, taking us another crucial step closer to CO2 neutral mobility. And on the road, using Škoda Connect, You can easily find the nearest charging station via mobile online services. And amongst a lot of other information, you always check the charge status of your car. For charging, you will have the Škoda e-charge card, which allows you to charge your EV quickly and easily at public charging points throughout Europe. You pay a flat rate per minute or per kilowatt fee, the customer decides. So we are intensively working to bundle all these digital services from Škoda under one umbrella called My Škoda to make the mobility life of our customers as convenient, easy and comfortable as possible. And there's another thing. It is single sign-on for all the features offered within our EV world. I call it simply clever. Ladies and gentlemen, you will have noticed that we are positive and excited about e-mobility, and I'm sure that enthusiasm will spark the interest of our customers. Today is the kickoff of our first two models in our fast-growing EV family. My colleague Christian Strube will now introduce them to you, and I promise you, this is just the beginning. There's a lot more to come. Stay tuned.
The Škoda Citigo E-IV, our first 100% electric vehicle. A city car that fits in effortlessly and cleanly with urban life. With a range of up to 265 kilometers on a single charge, the 61 kilowatt peak performance of the electric motor guarantees environmentally friendly, powerful and silent driving. The Citigo E combines all the characteristics and values of the Škoda brand. Versatility and generous space for up to four people, superior comfort and safety features, and a wide range of simply clever solutions. Škoda's electric era has now arrived. Introducing the new Citigo E IV. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome member of the Board of Management for Technical Development at Škoda Auto, Christian Strube.
Ladies and gentlemen, the new Citigo E-IV. Isn't it a nice car? A welcome, a warm welcome also from my side here in Bratislava for a very special event. At Škoda, the era of e-mobility begins today. For myself, as an engineer, this is a very special moment, one that I've been looking forward to for a long time. Today, we are presenting you the new Citigo E-IV that can pull away really quickly thanks to its maximum torque of 210 Newton meter. It gives you the chance to reduce emissions, especially in the cities, and offers an impressive range of up to 265 kilometers in the VLTP cycle. More than suitable for everyday use, I think. Its battery has a capacity of 36.8 kilowatt hour and can be charged in 80% in only 60 minutes by using a fast charger. Using a wall box, this can be done in 4 hours, overnight at home or during work. The car's surprising amount of space remains the same thanks to the compact design of the battery, which is integrated into the underbody. At first glance, the new Citigo EIV can be identified immediately by its cool body-colored radiator grille. Our designers have also worked on the wing mirrors, which are now equipped with integrated indicators. Its tailgate bears the Škoda lettering, just like all of our new models. And of course, it is fully connected. The driver can use the Move and Fun application in his smartphone as an additional display for vehicle data or navigation system. Online services available for the Citigo EIV, such as battery management system or the air conditioning, can easily be controlled remotely via the Škoda Connect app. I'm convinced that by launching our Citigo EIV, we are offering the perfect e-car for the city. And at a fair price, well below under 20,000 euro. But ladies and gentlemen, the Skoda Citigo EiV is not the only electrified car we are presenting to you today. We have also given our flagship, the Superb, a comprehensive update and added an electrified plug-in hybrid. But see for yourself.
The Skoda Superb, our brand's flagship. With its timeless and crystalline design, spaciousness and comfort, it embodies all our passion and experience of building cars. Now, we are raising it to the next level. With innovative full LED matrix headlights and advanced assistance and safety systems, combined with new, simply clever solutions. At the same time, with the new Skoda Superb IV, we are entering the era of e-mobility. Its hybrid engine will cover up to 55 kilometers on battery alone. Silent and green. And its economical 1.4 TSI offers a range of more than 850 kilometers. The perfect companion for business, family, and leisure. Driven by innovation, intelligence, and inspiration. The new Skoda Superb IV.
Sure, ladies and gentlemen, our new Superb IV. Thank you. The first Skoda with plug-in hybrid drive. At first glance, you might say it looks just like a standard Superb, but look how it just entered the stage. Last not least, using only electric drive, we see simply clever e-mobility without compromise. A 116 kilowatt 1.4 TSI engine combined with an 85-kilowatt electric motor provides a maximum power output of 160 kilowatt. A lot of power and a lot of range, 55 kilometers in 100% electric mode. Using a wall box, the 13-kilowatt-hour battery can be charged to 80% in 2 hours and 40 minutes. It can also be recharged while using the petrol engine and brake energy recovery. This allows the driver to cover the journey's last mile using 100% electric drive. Ladies and gentlemen, it is always a particular challenge to improve what is already a fascinating product. However, for our flagship, the Superb, it was a challenge that we have taken with pleasure. The result? In addition to a refined design and even more exquisite materials in the interior, we have also given the Superb plenty of new technology. Let me give you 3 examples. Full LED matrix headlights, predictive ACC, area view providing a 360-degree view of the car's surroundings. We have refined the dynamic and impressive design of the Superb front once more, now look even more elegant and more present. At the back, an elegant chrome trim connects the full LED lights, and the Superb now also bears Skoda in block lettering. Ladies and gentlemen, a lot has changed, but there's one thing that remains the same for all of our members of our Skoda family. The value for money. We are well known about it. A Skoda should offer individually mobility, while at the same time being efficient and affordable. And this, once again, brings us back to our Superb IV. For example, in Germany, our largest single market in Europe, it will cost only a fraction more than a diesel. Ladies and gentlemen, for Skoda, the era of e-mobility starts right now. I invite you to take a closer look at our first 2 electrified vehicles, the Citigo EiV and Superb IV, are just the beginning. I can tell you the electric future of Skoda is promising and exciting. And what about charging? In the entrance area at our Citigo EiV garage, you will be able to see what our Skoda wallbox looks like, and how it works. You will also find the entire Superb family. We have brought along our models Ambition, LNK, and Sportline. And outside, you will also find another Superb PHEV for photoshooting. Our experts are present and will be happy to answer your questions. Thank you very much for your attention, and I'm looking forward to your questions and interesting discussions. And one more last word. Best regards to my whole team in Czech Republic. I hope you will have a good play this evening, and it's a game between friends. Thank you very much. Jens, it's your turn.
Yeah, thank you, Christian, for your presentation. Ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, before we open the stage for you to take a closer look at the cars, let me shortly inform you about how this event continues. After you finish your interviews, photo shootings, video shootings here, we will shuttle you directly to the ice hockey stadium Malahalla for the game. Due to light security checks before entering the stadium, we need to leave quite early. The first bus departs at 5:10 and the last just before 6. In our VIP area at the stadium, we prepared some refreshment for you to get ready for the exciting quarterfinal. And as we are showing three new cars today, there's one highlight to come. Now I like to ask the Škoda board to come on stage for a short group picture, and right after that, we are ready for your questions. Thank you all for coming.